Okay, so how do I get to the sphere thing?
What are you trying to make? Oh, you're just going to make the mountain?
I'm going to attempt to.
Okay, what you need to do... Whoa, that's not how you spell weather. Okay, you get out like any kind of pickaxe or any kind of tool.
Yeah.
And then you
type have my little axe thing.
Slash brush. Let's just do dirt. So sphere.
Wait, why do you want to do dirt?
What do you want to do it with?
I'm not sure. I don't. Oh, therein lies the problem.
Let's do it with dirt and we can always change it.
All right.
So dirt. So slash brush, sphere, dirt, and then the size.
Slash
so
brush.
So I'm gonna do three. Sphere,
dirt, three.
See?
Can't find tool to. Whoa! What's going on? Why are there spheres all over the place?
Because I'm placing them.
Oh. I was about to say I'm not doing that. Slash brush, sphere. Dirt, three. Are there spaces?
Yes.
Already used for the wand.
No, don't do it with the wooden axe. I told you to get out like a diamond pickaxe.
Oh.
God bless. Do you not listen to a word I say?
Not really. I just kind of like block you out. Slash... brush, sphere, dirt, three. There. Now you do realize that it does come on to Minas Tirith, the dirt.
Yes.
It kind of overlaps onto it.
It overlaps like an entire section of it. Like, it's not a full circle.
Oh. I trapped myself. Like, get me out. I didn't expect it to be that quick. What did I do?
Slash undo two.
I'm back in. Let's stop that. Get me out. Jeez. Can't do anything around here. Without being harassed. Just gotta watch myself when I'm making these things.
And then you can come in with like a sphere of a radius of two and smooth out the edges, and then a sphere of one to really smooth them out.
You really want to smooth it? I mean, it's a mountain.
Well, I mean, you don't want it to look exactly the same throughout the entire...
I mean, like, don't make it look like a sphere.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Not really smooth it, but just make it look different than the same block over and over and over again. There's going to be mob central inside of all this. Go away. I don't know where you want this to come in at. I'm just kind of building up.
Oh, it goes up because, you know, the backside of the top level, how it comes out, they have a bridge that goes off into this place where they keep their dead kings from the past.
Yes.
Over the years. So it goes up that high. It goes up to that level. And essentially they just build a bridge out to it, and then that's where they put their tombs.
Well, I'm just building up now. All the vanilla Minecraft players are going to be like, this is bullshit.
Maybe that's why we're getting dislikes. They're like, oh, this isn't original.
Hey, it was only two, and I'm gonna say it was the same two people.
Well, for one thing... Granted, it is two of us. I saw a video of people making Minas Tirith, and they said they used like a server for it, and they used about 30 people. I mean, yeah, they did collect everything, and kudos to them for doing it, because that would take a long time. And it was bigger than ours and more detailed.
Hey, ours is not done yet.
Obviously more detailed than now, but... All right, so I'm going to try and build this up to the level.
Right now, I'm just adding a whole bunch. No really rhyme or reason to anything I'm doing right now. Is that a bad thing?
No.
Yeah, like I said, this is going to be mob central.
You want to go ahead and make it daytime? There we go.
One step ahead of you, man.
Always.
Oh, yep, there's already a creeper back here. There's a random platform. Oh, there's a bunch of random platforms. Oh, I missed it. Epic fail. Hello, zombies. Pow. Nah. I'm killing stuff by suffocating it. Oh, I trapped an Enderman. I didn't know you could do that.
There's so many dirt spheres. Have you seen any Minecraft time-lapse videos?
I thought we should try to do one for this, but...
Oh, for this? Laugh. I don't have that sort of time to stay on that long. No, I was just saying, I saw this video of this guy who does 24-hour builds by himself in creative mode. But, you know, back in the day, like a few weeks ago, I thought creative mode was amazing. Endless resources, you know, break blocks and a hit, and then you introduced me to World Edit, and I'm just like, creative mode, what a joke. But yeah, he does these builds, and he works on them about 24 hours. They're pretty cool.
I'm spamming the button right now.
I can tell. There's so much dirt.
I got tired of doing it by uniformity. I'm just gonna start spamming the F out of this area.
Oh, it's not supposed to be uniform.
Spam! Troll! Yeah! My finger's getting tired. Having a tough time loading everything I'm doing.
Yeah, it's a little slow for me too.
Like this entire corner, I can't tell how high I've gotten with it. Probably looks like crap. I'll have to fix it later.
This whole thing probably looks like crap right now. We're gonna have to really edit it. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Filling in nonsense, man. Just filling in.
Join the club.
I invented the club.
Aren't you just Mr. Special? One step ahead, he invents the club, he's creative. I mean, what am I? What am I? Just a measly peasant.
You're just that guy that helps me build.
Yeah. That's what I am. I'm your servant. Yeah, I'm your assistant.
You're the more creative builder.
On occasion.
I don't remember if I put anything under all this, like, outstretch of mountain.
What do you mean?
Like, this might just be like a mountain just kind of extending out into the distance. How are you fixing?
Trying to give it a backside.
Whoa! What? I just like fell down way far. Oh, poor tree.
Almost ended up in getting stuck in these blocks I'm laying, huh?
Undo three.
What do the numbers matter in the undo?
If I throw down three spheres I don't like, undo three gets rid of all three, or undo two gets rid of two of them.
So if I did like undo 500, which by now it probably is around 500,
then it would undo all the spheres you just did. Yes. You understand basic concepts of
adding.
Yeah, adding and subtracting. Congratulations.
Thank you. There's so many gaps in this.
I'm trying to fix some of them.
But the good thing is we are getting a good mass of land.
Now, how far does it come on to Minas Tirith?
How far? You're going to find a picture.
No.
You don't want to find a picture. You just want to keep spamming it, and then when we find out and look at a picture and realize, oh, dang, we did way too much.
Yes.
You gonna be mad?
You mad, bro?
I haven't even looked over here. Yeah, that looks good. Sort of. I mean, X-nay all the ugly spheres that are there.
Come on, picture load. Oh, Internet Explorer won't load it. Actually, sorry, Google Chrome. I don't use effing Internet Explorer.
What's wrong with Internet Explorer?
It's awful.
What's so awful about
it? Everything about it.
Give me the specifics.
Okay, let's start with the display of it. Google Chrome has a better display and bookmarks bar. Okay.
We have a favorites bar.
Oh, wow. You got a favorites bar.
I'm pretty sure Google Chrome has the same thing.
No, I just like Google Chrome's look better.
Looks more pristine.
Yeah. It runs off a... mostly a Google account, which I have on my phone and everything. Because I have an Android phone, not the friggin' iPhone. So I have my...
You got something against iPhones?
Yeah, I don't care. The only reason I don't like iPhones is because I don't like typing on them.
Hang on one second. They're right here.
Oh, talking to other people during the video. Unprofessional.
You're not taking it anywhere, are you?
Unflippin' believable.
Oh, I'm a failure. No, they're moving my car. They're going somewhere. I don't know what they're doing. Or I think they're playing basketball.
Alright. I've kind of laid down the base for where we can start putting the dirt over here. Do 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 do. I actually guess we don't really need to fill in. We just need to outline.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm on the other side now. Massive build 101.
Where are you?
I'm gonna tell you one last time. I'm on this side over here, which helps you.
Okay. Now I see you. I just feel like I need to keep asking that. I don't know why.
I'm kind of putting up this massive wall here.